holidays na Saturday Sunday? Yes. Didn't wrote your homework. Homework ku madidha ma'am book ku mutilla. Alva? Chenna enjoy madidri Saturday Sunday. Okay, ello mitri illa. Orade hogidra? Okay. Shall we start? मंडे बोरा मक्ला क्लास इंदरे के ऑनलाइन क्लास इंदरे बोरा लाला निम्म ओद पे करला यस ओके देन व्हाट एल्स नाउ व्हिच इज द वेदर शैल वी टॉक लिटिल अबाउट दिस वेदर टुडे नाउ नाउडेज हाउ इज द वेदर हेगिदे ಹೊರಗಡೆ ವಾತಾವರಣ ತುಂಬಾ ಚಳಿ ಚಳಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಮತ್ತೆ ಆವಾಗ ಆವಾಗ ರೈನ್ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಚಳಿ ಅಂತ ನಿಮಗೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಅನಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಹೌ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಫೀಲ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಂಟರ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಯೆಸ್ ಯು ಫೀಲ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಚಿಪ್ಪಿ ಚಿಪ್ಪಿ ರೈಟ್ ನೋ ತುಂಬಾ ಎಲ್ಲ ಬಿಗಿ ಬಿಗಿ ಆದಂಗ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಟೈಟ್ ಆದಂಗ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಚ್ಚಿಂಗ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಎಲ್ಲ ಒಡ್ದಂಗ ಒಡ್ದಂಗ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಹೌ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಮೇಂಟೇನ್ You can wear a warm clothes or sweaters and always use dehydrating lotion that is cold creams. In cold season alli neevu daily 3 times athwa 2 times cold cream na use maadi. Okay? Always use mild cold creams to your skin. Andre Vaseline athwa Pond's athwa Nivea. ಆ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ನ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ರಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವೈಲ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಸೋಪ್ ಫಾರ್ ಬಾತ್ ಸ್ನಾನ ಮಾಡುವಾಗ ಸೋಪ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ ಬಾಡಿ ಲೋಷನ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ವೆರಿ ಚಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಅಂತ ಮತ್ತೆ ಫುಡ್ ಏನು ತಿನ್ನಬೇಕು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಈಟ್ ಎನಿ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ಸ್ ಎನಿ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಕೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಿಜ್ ಫ್ರಿಜ್ಜಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋ ಜ್ಯೂಸಸ್ ನ ಕುಡಿಬೇಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ತಿನ್ನಬಾರ್ದು ಮತ್ತೆ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಗುವಾಗ ಎಲ್ಲಾನು ಕವರ್ ಅಪ್ ಮಾಡಿ ವೆದರ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಎಸ್ ಎಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಈಟ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಹಾಟ್ ಫುಡ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಹಾಟ್ ವಾಟರ್ಸ್ ಈಟ್ ಹಾಟ್ ಫುಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಯೋರ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ನೋ ಎಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನ ನೀವು ಬೆಚ್ಚಗೆ ಇಟ್ಕೊಬೇಕು ಹೇಗೆ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ನ ಹಾಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಕ್ಲೋತ್ಸ್ ನ ದೆನ್ ಬಿಸಿ ಬಿಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಊಟ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಿಸಿ ನೀರು ಕುಡಿಯಿರಿ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಐಟಮ್ಸ್ ಅಥವಾ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಿಜ್ ಇಂದ ತಂದಿದ್ದನ್ನ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ತಿನ್ನಬೇಡಿ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೆದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗುಡ್ ನೀವು ಯು ಮೇ ಫೀಲ್ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಯು ಮೇ ಫಾಲ್ ಸಿಕ್ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಲ್ಸ್ ವೈ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಔಟ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಫರ್ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದ ಅಂಬ್ರೆಲಾ ರೈನ್ ಕೋಟ್ ಓಕೆ In this season, how you can help your mama or father, papa? Yes, mama, you can help her by how you can help your mama in this season? If she kept the clothes to dry outside, you can bring that when it is raining. And also, when rain comes, you can collect all the things outside your house. Manin daanchi na thoranga kithre niyoni mama ka help maari tan kordo. For papa, how you help? Before going, you remind him to take the raincoat. Okay? Yes, these are all good habits. Today, before starting, I will start with the language children. Okay? Now, you have to Kannada language in the start madrana. Friday I revised kannada a inda am aha varige nam revision madidde alva a a I u u I write here okay a a I I u u ru e A, I, O, O, ಒಂದು ಎರಡು ಬಾಳೆಲೆ ಹರಡು ಮೂರು Honey bee, honeybee is also kind of an insect which gives us a honey. Okay. Today we are going to learn a new concept or theme. This is birds. Okay. New concept. It's a birds. Birds andre enu makkala pakshigalu. Okay. Pakshigalu andre neevu nodidira pakshigala. Have you seen the birds around you? Have you seen? Yes, you have seen plenty of birds, right? You can see the common birds around you. You can see so many peculiar birds kept in the zoo. You can see the birds in the zoo also, no? And also in some bird sanctuary. Can we discuss some names of the birds? Can you all tell me some birds' name? Yes. First, we will see what we will see around us. Crow. नोड़ीन बेगे तुम क्या अब क्रो देसो बर्ड पिजन पीकॉक पैरेट स्पैरो ईगल then what else duck then kingfisher hornbill you can see so many birds few are taken for your reference crow sparrow hen eagle pigeon duck peacock kingfisher parrot and hornbill yes you can see so many birds here okay I'll read out what are the birds we see the birds every day around us so many categories are there in the birds the same specification as the bird how they are called birds andre en anta nimge gottide alla the birds are different in sizes birds are different in sizes different in colors different in sounds different feathers different foods okay avudalva birds nimge nodakke igirutte tumbha different different agirutte osalpa birds dappa irutte sanna irutte udda irutte innu sapa birds color alli they differ some will be blue some will be red some will be multicolor some will be in white some will be in full black okay some will be brown like that okay then different in sounds correct no the crow will make a sound like kha kha okay then the owl will make a sound of hoot okay like that the duck will quack like that the birds make a different kind of sound different feathers or features in the sense for seeing the birds will be different like feathers will be some birds feathers will be different in textures some will have a soft texture, some will have the feathery structures like that. Different in foods, yes, no? Some birds eat the flesh, some birds only eat the grains, some birds only eat the woods, correct, no? Like that, the food, the birds' food also different from one bird to another bird. I'm going to show you some bird. Can you identify these birds? Which bird is this? It's a peacock, correct, no? Which bird is this? This is a sparrow. Which bird is this? Can you identify? This is a pigeon. Which bird is this? This is a crow. Which bird is this? This is a red bird. Very few species are there of this. This is an ostrich. Okay? Which bird is this? This is a swan. Yes, no? It will eat only the fish in the water. It is having a long beak. Which bird is this? This is a kingfisher. It is fully blue in color. Like that, you can identify so many birds. You can see some birds you can see commonly, and some you can see in the bird sanctuary, and some of the birds you can see in the zoo, which has been kept for only the visiting. Okay, children, that's all for today. Yes, I think I have taken only two classes because Friday I have given you so many homeworks. That's why I have taken only two classes. Please go through your English UE words also. Tomorrow I will revise you the same thing. Okay, children, take care. Bye.